Joint pain can be caused by a lot of different diseases, including osteoarthritis, which is the most common type of arthritis, but there are a lot of other reasons why a person might have joint pain, which includes rheumatoid arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, other causes of back pain. In that context, a lot of different reasons for having joint pain, it's really important that that person's joint pain be adequately diagnosed and that you don't just rely upon Dr. Google, or in this context, my joint pain, to define what it is causing your joint pain, but see a professional, have that adequately diagnosed. It may be very common to be osteoarthritis, but it may not be. The causes of osteoarthritis are multiple, but if we concentrate on those that are the big risk factors for a person developing the disease, it usually, particularly for the knee, consists of overweight and obesity, joint injury, and potentially also occupational risk and genetic predisposition, so a familial risk of a person developing osteoarthritis. The two biggest risk factors, again, for the knee, include overweight and obesity, which accounts for about 45 to 50% of a person's predisposition to get osteoarthritis, and joint injury, which is about 15 to 25% of a person's predisposition to get it, a little lower in women, a little higher in men because of what we tend to do to ourselves. For other joints, for the hand and for the hip, the risks predisposed to by your familial predisposition, your genes, are a little bit higher than they are for the knee. It's about 50% for the hand and the hip